wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 10 best cassette recorders. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 10, with this convenient USB port, the rybozen portable converter allows you to quickly and easily back up all your favorite tapes to digital storage. It can even detect gaps between songs on its own to accurately generate individual files. It comes with an automatic reverse function and doesn't require a computer, however its speeds can be inconsistent. At number 9, the Jensen Portable Lightweight comes with an external microphone for higher fidelity recording than you would typically get from a built-in mic. It's a decent budget option, though the quality of its housing leaves something to be desired. It includes a mic stand and a convenient handle, but it struggles with background noise. Coming in at number 8 in our list, the Studebaker Portable Retro Limited Edition combines admirable capabilities with an appealing design that suits its old-school technology. It features an all-black finish that's available with either gold or silver accents. It includes a retractable antenna and an auxiliary input for MP3 players. However, the sound quality is a bit lacking. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cassette recorders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 7, at a glance, the quantumfx J22U looks ready to liven up an 80s block party. Upon closer inspection though, you'll see that in addition to accepting tapes, it can also play back digital media via its USB port or its SD card slot. It offers excellent radio reception and a surprisingly deep bass, but it is a little big and bulky. Moving up our list to number 6, the RCA Shoebox Voice has a decent built-in condenser microphone, but you can also utilize the tabletop mic that's included for more directional recordings. It comes with a mains power adapter and is exceptionally easy to use. It's equipped with a simple volume wheel and an upward-facing speaker. However, its rewind is too slow. Halfway up our list at number 5, the Sony M450 relies on MC60 cassettes for capturing whatever comes through its capable integrated microphone. On just a single pair of AA batteries, you can get up to 30 hours of performance, and its clear voice system helps to reduce background noise. It weighs just over 5 ounces and features a quick search capability, but its speaker is on the small side. At number 4, utilizing the company's high-quality mini-cassettes, the Philips Professional Pocket Memo offers a lightweight and portable option that's ideal for professional journalists or students. A turbo-wind capability allows you to quickly move around a given tape. It boasts a fast erase function and end-of-tape warning tone. It runs on a pair of AA batteries. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Sony standard TCM210DV offers a useful speed control function that you can use to either adjust the playback rate of music to make sure it sounds right, or slow down a recorded lecture to make taking notes a lot easier. It includes a dynamic microphone and an AC adapter. It offers voice-activated recording. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cassette recorders, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the officelead retro converter can run on a pair of AA batteries, or you can plug it directly into a USB power source. In addition to functioning reliably as a tape player, it can convert recordings to MP3 files without the use of a computer. It comes with a pair of earbuds and saves to USB thumb drives. It offers a good quality bitrate. And taking the top spot on our list, the Panasonic RQ2102 is equipped with a large 3-inch dynamic speaker that produces a decent volume considering its size. It sports a low profile that will not take up much desk space, but still uses full-size tapes and C batteries for power. It includes a sensitive condenser microphone and a retractable carrying handle, along with a built-in time counter. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for cassette recorders, or simply click beneath this video.